In Warren County, officers have arrested 18-year-old Larry Bell Jr. for capital murder. Bell is accused of being involved in the death of Brendan Carman on July 30th. Deputies noticed a blue Nissan Maxima wrecked near an intersection. Carman was found in the vehicle with multiple gunshot wounds and was pronounced dead at the scene by the Warren County coroner. Bell's bond has been set at $2 million.